Hi everyone, I'm Satyam, and this is the third person action adventure game that I've been working since 2 to 3 weeks from now. So it's based on the character controller as well as the mechanim animation system. So with the mechanim animation system, it allows the player to have a smooth transition between the item, walking and the running state. And it also allows the player to perform certain animations like these landing animations. Also, the player controls are based on the state machines. So I'm planning to update it further by adding some ledge grabbing state and as well as the wall run states on these yellow walls or any vertical walls. The character controller also allows the player to move on slopes like these, which are at a lower slant height than 45 degrees. Also, I have done a little bit of designing in the environment. So as I was saying, the player can walk easily on the slopes that are less than 45 degrees of the slope. But if the slope is too steep, like this one, which is greater than 45 degrees, the player performs a certain sliding state. I know the sliding animations are not that good, but it will be fixed in the further updates. Also, I forgot to mention about the camera. The camera is attached with a collider, which allows us to snap to the nearest position to the player if any obstacles is in front of the camera and the player, and avoid the clipping like this one. So that is all the updates that I have been done till now. Stay tuned for the further updates. Till then, cheers. Hey, you're still here? Well, then that means you want to see more of the gameplay videos and know about the future updates. Well, currently there's nothing to show, but it will be there in future updates. So stay tuned and please consider subscribing if you haven't done so. Thank you.